And two people are in jail tonight accused of drug trafficking in Madison County. Detectives with the Street Crimes Division arrested James Lewis Johnson and Penny Sue Thompson Tuesday. During the arrest, detectives found the man had fentanyl in his possession and the woman had oxycodone in hers. They were transported to the Madison County Jail, each of them with a bond of $1.5 million.